If you're looking to transfer all your iPhone pictures or video or both to Google Photos, it can be quite convenient, especially if you want to free up space on your device or back up your photos to the cloud. Google Photos provides unlimited storage with some quality limits, and the transfer process is simple with a stable internet connection. Here's how you can easily transfer all your iPhone pictures to Google Photos. Open browser from your iPhone. Enter your Apple ID, scroll down, tap Request to transfer a copy of your data, scroll down a little, select iCloud Photos and Video to Google Photos, tap Next. This will show you how many photos and video you have on your iCloud account. Scroll down, tap the box to select Destination, select Google Photos. If you want to transfer only photos and select photos, or if you want to select only video, select, tap, continue. Make sure to have available storage. Tap, continue. Now log in with your Google account that you want to transfer your data to. So guys, that's the way of doing this. Now, if you still have anything to ask, please ask me in the comments section. Thanks for watching.